They chant that cry on every campus in every sport. Everyone wants to be number one, but only one can make it. And Larry Bird, a great star, congratulates the victors.
Dick, I enjoyed working with you and Billy.
Same here, gang. Urban Johnson leads his Michigan State team to the final score, 75-64.
Gave us a good game plan to go against Larry Bird, and all we had to do was go out and do it. And if we did it, he said we would win. That's what we've done.
John, I know you didn't count on Larry Bird hitting as poorly from the field as he did. Were you surprised they didn't try to force the ball into him more?
Well, I think that we had a man and a half on him, Brian, and it was tough to get it in. I thought maybe they could have gone to him a little more, but I think they worked the ball. Hey, this was a tough, tough game for us. They gave us all we wanted, and we're just very, very happy to win.
Were either of you surprised at how close the officials were calling the ball game early on?
No. Well, I sure was, but maybe he wasn't.
I wasn't, because they wanted to set the tempo for the game, and they didn't want it to get out of hand, so.
You seem to lose the rhythm a little bit at the 15-minute mark in the second half when Kelsey left the ball game. He sat on the bench for 7 minutes, and then you got outscored 14-4. What happened?
Well, we might have become a little too conservative, and yet without Gregory in there, we have a tough time running our offense. So we're just glad we could hang in there, and the magic man was super as usual and kept us in there.
Let me ask two final questions. The rumors say that you've played your last college game and that you're heading away from Michigan State. You first.
I can't really say. I haven't said that at all. Everybody's just saying that. As far as I know right now, I'll be back. But, you know, everybody got the rumor I'm leaving, but I haven't said that.